Hello everybody and welcome. Today I would like to talk about what could have been the source of inspiration to Charlie Parker when he wrote the composition My Little Suede Shoes. So we're going to listen quickly to the head to refresh our memory, because you probably already know that song or heard it. And then we will listen to a couple of songs, French songs as a matter of fact, that maybe could have been his inspiration. I'll let you make your own conclusion about this, but we'll listen to those and we'll decide. All right, so let's have a listen first to Charlie Parker's version of My Little Suede Shoes. So it's an AABA form, so each section is 8 bars, so that's a 32 bar song, and we have basically two melodic motifs. The first one, all right, that's the main motif of the A section. It's repeated with a slightly more conclusive ending of the phrase. And then an extension to really end the section. All right, so that's the main motif from the first A section. Second A section is identical. And then we have the bridge that goes like this. All right, so that's the second main melodic motif. And then it's the same, transposed diatonically. All right, so that's basically the song. First motif, and then second motif. All right, so let's have a listen to this song. All right, so we can hear that the harmonic progression is the same, but that's not enough to say that that was a source of inspiration, because 1-6-2-5, it's a largely used harmonic progression. So that's, you know, that would not be a reason to say that it would be his source of inspiration. But I just wanted to point that out.
En emportant sa petite cuica et tous les instruments qu'il faut là-bas pour bien accompagner la samba. Car pour bien accompagner la samba, la cuica seule ne suffirait pas. Il faut encore au moins 10 trucs comme ça pour bien accompagner la samba.
All right, so I don't know about you, but that sounds very close to our melody. It's not the same key, but the rhythm is exactly identical and the melody is very, very, very close, specifically at the end. But still, you can really hear that, right? All right, different key. Now we're in C major. Charlie Parker's tune is in E flat. Let's listen to that again.
Pero Gomez vient de quitter Bahia en emportant sa petite cuica et tous les instruments qu'il faut là-bas pour bien accompagner la samba. Car pour bien accompagner la samba, la cuica seule ne suffirait pas. Il faut encore au moins 10 trucs comme ça pour bien accompagner la samba.
So, now let's have a listen to this song, which actually talks about suede shoes. Another hint. Let's listen to it.
Moi, pas beaucoup aimé les souliers de daim, car les souliers de daim, pas pouvoir les cirer. Si toute la matinée, voir souliers de daim, pas pouvoir travailler, moi, pas gagner mon pain.
All right, again, different key. Now we're in G flat, but the melody. Very close. That's also very close to the melody of the bridge. Let's have another listen of that melody.
Moi pas beaucoup aimé les souliers de daim, car les souliers de daim, pas pouvoir les cirer. Si toute la matinée, voir souliers de daim, pas pouvoir travailler, moi pas gagner mon pain.
All right, let's listen to Charlie Parker. All right, so here you are. You have to decide, you know, was Charlie Parker inspired by those two songs? Some say that he just like literally stole those two melodies and put them together. We will never know for sure what happened. We cannot deny how close those two songs, French songs, are to Charlie Parker's tune My Little Sutures. Also, one of the songs talk about sutures. So, you know, that's an interesting fact to notice. So always try to keep your ears open and see if you can make connections between songs, because that's not completely uncommon to refer to another song, to be inspired by another song, to quote another song, and so on. And that's very interesting to make those connections. All right, so hopefully that was interesting to you. If you have any questions, just let me know and I'll be happy to answer. And I'll see you next time. Keep swinging. Take care.